Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to enable or disable secure boot on your Gigabyte motherboard. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, to enable or disable secure boot on your Gigabyte motherboard, as your computer is starting up, press delete on your keyboard so you can enter the BIOS. Now this specific motherboard is a Gigabyte H81M motherboard, so it is quite old. But to enable or disable secure boot, head over to the BIOS features section and then scroll all the way down. As you can see here, I've got the secure boot state set to enabled, but it's grayed out. I can't change it right now. And to change it, you need to go to this option that says Windows 8 features, which is currently set to other OS. You need to select that and then change it to Windows 8. And now if you scroll down, you're going to have the secure boot options down here, and you can select secure boot and then you can disable it or you can enable it depending on what you want to do. And then you can also change the secure boot mode from standard to custom, and then you have some control over these execution policies for the secure boot and the keys that you have installed on the secure boot. But for now, I'm just going to disable it. And then to save these changes, you can just press F10 on your keyboard and then select yes and press enter, and then the secure boot settings will be saved. Okay, so I just want to show you what this looks like on a new motherboard as well. And right here, I've got my B450 AORUS Elite V2 motherboard. And once you've booted up into the BIOS, you need to go to the BIOS tab, and then you need to have a look at this option called CSM support. And you need to go ahead and you need to disable this. Then you'll have this secure boot option right here. But before you can actually change the setting, you have to go and save the BIOS first and then reboot. So to do that, just press F10 on your keyboard and then select yes and press enter. While your computer is booting up, just press the delete key to boot up into the BIOS. And then also, if your BIOS screen looks different than mine, you can just press F2 to toggle between easy mode and advanced mode. But you need to go to this mode, and then you can go back to the BIOS tab. And then if you go to secure boot, you'll now have the option to enable or disable secure boot on your system. And then once you've changed the setting, you can just press F10 again and then press enter on your keyboard. And then your computer will restart and secure boot will be enabled or disabled depending on what you selected. But I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.